Superstar Clash continues here, and... Okay, this person still works here. We hadn't seen this character in a year. She showed up, she won two matches against Danica Patrick, and then she was gone. Ri Chun Li. Alright, well, she's gonna have a match here. Ready for a women's match? Too bad. Apparently what we're getting here. Here comes the SCW Women's Champion, Amy Lee. It's going to be her opponent. We've already had new tag team champions here tonight. Still to come against Santa Claus and Hellboy teaming up to take on Harry Potter and Ichigo Kurosaki. And we've got a Battle Royal also still to come on this program. But next we're going to have a women's match. Chun Li and Amy Lee. Okay. Lock up to start things here. An elbow. Punch that's blocked. Another punch. Chop. And backed up to the apron. And then knocked to the floor. And now, oh my goodness! Oh, that's how you start a match. Then she gets kicked. The Irish whip, brings back the ring. And a monkey flip. And see what we got here, suplex. What can we talk about during this women's match? When was the last time, I just had like one title defense in the past 6 months since she won the title. And, oh my, okay, that didn't work. Neck breaker. And a bulldog. And another move. Is B3 still a group? I haven't seen much of them lately. I haven't seen much of the women's show wrestling lately. I think this is actually Amy Lee's first match in like 2 months. She defends her title less than Brock Lesnar does. No comment. There's a jawbreaker. And a suplex. Irish whip again into Hurricane Rana. Chop. Nope. And now she charges into her, and we already saw this move already. Now, okay. Stomp. Oh, like a clothesline. Well, she gets up from it. There's a forearm. And where are we going for here? Punch. And oh, that did not work. Down the corner. Lots of kicks there. Oh my goodness, that's like lightning kicks. And the corner again here. Okay, baseball slide does not work. So she moves closer, it's still, oh, that time I actually connect. But she moved closer after don't try to understand it. Oh, a suplex on the floor. That's pretty brutal. This match has been pretty brutal. It's like saying matches with Ernest Miller are brutal. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, my goodness! Just powerbombed her on the floor! Okay, this is getting pretty rough. Oh my god! What a move that was! That was crazy! She springed off the ropes. And now, uh-oh. Pile driver. Oh no, blood pile. Styles clash, the faith breaker. Is that gonna get? No, it's not. Oh my. This moves there. Now elbows here. Nope, didn't work. Oh, what a move on the outside. Oh my goodness. Elbow, leg drop there. And now, oh, she push her. Oh, what a power slam. Now up top. What's she gonna do here? Missile drop kick. That was a work of art. What in the world was that? What the hell was that? A crazy move. But wait, she gets behind her. Oh! That can't feel good in a number of places. And is this gonna get it? Being kicked out. Wait, small package! Sometimes we see this. And a bulldog there. Another one. What's she gonna do? Oh, nice move. And oh, another near fall. And that looked brutal. That we saw already. She's calling for her to get up. Oh my goodness, you catched her? Oh my god. And is this gonna get in? No, it does not. And now what? You do hit forearm there. And now this! That was, extremely unnecessary. Now what? How'd she land on her feet in that move? I don't know. And now a referee gets in the way. And now she gets pulled down. Uh-oh, wait. Oh, on the floor! Please don't want... That looks like it would hurt Amy Lee more. And now she's gonna go to the top and drop kicks her. This has been a pretty brutal match. I mean, in terms of punishment, I don't think I've ever seen a... Oh my DDT! Brained her skull on the mat. And oh, how close was that? That was like 2 9/10. Shot right there. Kick it. Another kick it. Oh my goodness! Lights out! That's it! How did she kick out of that? But what the hell was that? Okay. Weird looking glitch. And now she could try the axe kick there. It's a brutal matchup. And now a roll up. Is that going to be how this one ends? No. A punch. Got her in the corner. Oh, that's countered. And then back comes Chun-Li. Now working on the, is behind her. Amy Lee counters. Now she's gonna position herself behind her for the break. No more, got it. She's gonna position herself for the breathe no more. And the three count. Amy Lee has retained this was not a title match. I had no idea if this was or wasn't one before. I assumed it was not. This was not a title match. But it was a brutal matchup. But either she's wearing red underwear, it's that time of the month. I made a bad joke. These kicks. Oh my god, how did she kick out of that? I think I would have been unconscious. And now, this finished it, the breathe no more. And got the three count. And, now we got an attack here. What's that? That's Ukyo and Mei for B3. I guess they still exist. And we're going to the crowd. And where are we going now? Oh, someone's bringing a chair in. They're going to use it. No. There's Avril Lavigne. Okay. Coming to the aid of Amy Lee. I think we're getting a tag match at some point. Well, let's turn attention back to the first round of the SCW tournament. Take a look at this video package as we look back at round one.
Inside, you know, everything comes and goes, no matter where you hide. I won't let you take everything that I deserve. Timing
So we've looked through round one. And round two will start in a few days. And here comes Yusuke Urameshi, who pulled off probably the upset. It's not quite a 16 beating a 1, but let's see. We had Georgia State beat Iowa State. That pretty much defines what we saw. That was a 14 and a 3. Nonetheless, Yusuke. Wait, I've just been told he's not in this match. Why is he out here? Maybe once in this match. Well, here comes Thor. He is in this match. He's the SCW Hardcore Champion. He's been Hardcore Champ since a month since we birthed this title. He's not defending the title in this Battle Royal. But he is in this Battle Royal. He is facing Yusuke in the next round of the SCW tournament. And the crowd likes Thor. And we've got he's in a movie coming out, and it's only a little over a month away. I believe the Avengers Age of Ultron is coming May 1st. That's like... Oh. See, it's like less than 40 days away, but... He's focusing on Yusuke right now, and Yusuke trying to sneak attack. And... he just got thrown over the top rope! Axelmania is running wild. Yusuke Mania is running wild. Gonna come back in there and fight him, or no, you're done. Yeah, I don't think he wants any more of Thor, especially since he knows he's getting him in the tournament. Okay, we got music. Well, this is the Battle Royal, and Yusuke's not in it, apparently. But this man is, who was born in China. He's a Shaolin monk. Youngest, is that true? I don't know. It's just music. It's okay. And he got a break in the last match. With the tournament he won. Maybe. You can argue it. Like the replay. He lost to those three count controversies involving officiating. He's a former 0-1 champion. But if he wins this SCW tournament, he could become SCAW champion. Which he'll face King in the next round. Ryu Hayabusa will face Dante. After Ryu defeated Piccolo in the first round. Ryu Hayabusa. He hasn't lost since he came back. He's only been in two matches. But... And now we've got Albert Wesker. He defeated He-Man in the first round. And he will face Kenshin. Kenshin will also be in this match. Also, King will also be in this match. Who haven't come out yet. We've got got Thor. We've got Liu Kang. We've got Ryu Hayabusa, Albert Wesker King, and Kenshin. All set to participate in this battle royal. And no Yusuke. He's not coming out. He's gone. There's Kenshin. He should be expelled. He's the... The two choose the superstar winners in this match. Just waiting for Kane to come out for this battle royal that's coming up.